Auto-completion displays a list of proposals while the user types text into a form field. Starting with Genero 3.0, you can configure auto-completion for edit and button edit fields using the completer form field attribute and the DIALOG.setCompleterItems method. To enable auto-completion for an edit or button edit, specify the completer attribute for the form field. In this example, the attribute is defined for the country edit field. In the source code, an onChange control block in the dialog detects a user change to the field defined with the completer attribute. Use the dialog.setCompleterItems method to provide a list of proposals. In the code for the example, the onChangeCountry block detects user changes to the country field. A cursor is defined with the like operator to select the list of proposals from a database table using filter values captured from the buffer. A for loop with a fetch statement loads selected rows into an array defined as a dynamic array of strings. The loaded array is passed to the setCompleterItems method, which defines the list of proposals to be passed to the front end for display. UI.dialog.setCompleterItems raises an error if the list of items contains more than 50 elements, so it's important to avoid reaching the limit. In this example, a constant, completer list size, is used to ensure that only the first 50 matching rows are fetched from the database table. It's also important to remember that the onChange trigger fires without leaving the field each time the user types in characters. Note the difference in behavior when a user types in characters very quickly versus slowly. For performance reasons, there's a short built-in delay to reduce the overhead of many possible UI exchanges between the front end and the runtime system. You can see here that if the user types characters slowly, the trigger has time to fire between each character. All the code in the onChange block executes each time, and a new proposal list created. For this reason, try to avoid complex SQL queries that take more than a few milliseconds to complete. Note that this demo application avoids executing code to create a proposal list altogether until the user types in at least 2 characters. You can download this demo application from https://github.com/4jsgenero.ex_autocomplete if you would like to have a closer look. It contains a second completer example that creates a proposal list from searches on multiple fields. To learn more about the completer attribute and the auto-completion feature, see the Enabling Auto-Completion topic and the UI.dialog.setCompleterItems topic in the Genero Business Development Language User Guide.